我想跟阿叔庆祝翻译，你休息一下。
嗯。
没那么要 enjoy， 让你们俩连蛮一样的辛苦。是啊，我嘛，马上咱们去云吧，连队，马上陪了，一块跟他去。一个人生不能，想要出些独子，我出飞个那位。
蛮些了，蛮多嘛，咱那俩哇，我什么格比侬啊去。Sana mwenye nama kai kamla mufisto lezi gai wani munga nga zonga zorongi za nenda Mafiti ni akava njenge nchwaelo Ikasify TV Spalelo mara spalelo mundu waka figa la ishowi Na iname mmange ele Aka figa nge patu fuzo schela nge story sako ba wensa alani Ever since wafunu sizo la Ikasify TV Mundu wakitalo wafiga kuseko babu kuba babu kumalo Manju babu kumala kaseko uzositshela ukuthi kwenzakalani ngempilo yakhe so far angimoshi isikhathi because usiqukile naye uvele sasifonela sitshela ukuthi ufuna ukuza namhlanje and before aza thina somlanda mathuba because umuntu otsho uyabhayiziseke elifini ever since waza kuthi nosoke simlande asitshele uba kwenzakalani ngendaba yakhe yesithwalo danko aba babukeli we-back again and babukeli namhlanje ish olunye usuku If niyamkhumbula lo bhuti lo wakaza ngoma last year episode 3 nguye ufikile ubhuti namhlanje ozosichazisela ukuthi kwenzakalani ngoba kudala simrefera abantu ukuthi bamsize simrefera uzositshela ukuthi kwenzakalani uyasizakala or akasizakali ufuna uzositshela ubuyile namhlanje uzosicacisela uba kwenzakalani empilweni yakhe bhuti wami njani
Angiyaphila njani futhi?
Anami ngiyaphila. Wakafika la u-interviewer u-champion u-episode 30. The way usho ngakhona ukuthi ufuna uzocacisa ukuthi wenzakalani empilweni yakho ngesithwalo sakho. Ngicela ukhulume nababukeli bhuti wami.
Uma ngisho abalandeli bayangikhumbula. Ngaye ngafika impela la. Ngifuna usizo lana. Nganginenkinga. Isithwalo sami saye singimoshela nasemndenini wami nje asiyenzakala ngasengasayithandi nami so ngasengithi angenzelana mhlawumbe ngizothola usizo and futhi ngiyabonga ngathola usizo lolo oluncane kodwa akuyinelanga ngisho ukuthi khona lapho wasala khona ngoba namhlanje seningibonga sengibuyile nje which khona wasala khona hayi ngoba kusuka la kusuka ngathini nje uma ngisuka la ku interview kusho ukuthi ngahlangana vele nenyanga yakhona yanginiya amakhatshakhatshana akhona la ngathemba namhla kuzahamba kahle
wasakureferela nomnye umama omthandazo wakubiza I think athi kuseglen wakubizele glen wagcina soya kuye
Yebo hayi cha ngaya kuyimpela mama wafike hayi cha ngikhulela wanginika nento zakhona kumele ngizenze nje hayi makusuka lapho ke kwase ngathi yonke into ihamba kahle kodwa nje ingakapheli nenyanga nje ngoba ngikhumbula kahle inyanga isaqala mhlambe mangiza lapho ingakapheli nenyanga kwaqala ngathi engathi kuba nzima nyana futhi ngoba hey okuqala nje ngaluza ingane yami engangiyithanda kakhulu nje ngathi hayi kuzoba ngcono ngathi ngibekezele mhlawumbe kuzoba ngcono ngoba sengiyakhifa ngenza yonke into ngalento enginezo ezinyanga ngathi hayi kuzoba ngcono hayi kodwa hayi kuvuka kwiinhlangano mkano nomoya ngoba nanomngane impela naye
awaluza lakhe ubalandelelana
Ngaluzoyandelelana. Emqondweni wami ngicabanga mhlawumbe ukuthi hayi maybe umngane wona ngaselandele mhlawumbe ebecabanga kakhulu mhlawumbe washaya isinto senhliziyo mhlawumbe. Mthe ngisabheka kanjalo futhi omunye umntwana wami intombazane walandela futhi.
Yho.
Lapho ngabona khona futhi hayi umama mpela lo mthandazi unginikini impela inyamazana zakho kushuthi hayi khona bekushoda khona kushuthi nami besengasalali ngoba ngibona nje ngonde nginjena nje uma uthi uyakhumbula kahle ngangifike lapha nginomzimbanyana hayi angisabulani nobuthongo
noma imoto le wafika ngayo nayo ayisekho
mhlawumbe ngiqhumana nemkenke ngihamba ngenyawo imoto nje angisayifuni noma ngilele nje angazi ngathini nje bayithatha nje imoto yami nje ngavuka nje ingekho nje uthi zafika kanjani igebengu nje zayithatha ngathi ngazami kuya nasema-police station ngathi angitholanga nosizo uze manje ngisahamba indaba yayo le moto kodwa hhayi angiyitholi okubuhlungu-ke nayo indlu le le ngase ngiyithengile nayo sengize ngayiluza nayo esigcine
ngithathe yini ibhenki
ayithathile hayi ibhenki eyithathile futhi besengasakhona uyikhokhwela ahlali iy'nto zami
veziveza
shabalala nje emva kwanje ukuthi ngihlangana nomama loyana wangisiza lo umthandazi into zami hayi zavele kwavele kwahlibhizeka nje yonke into yangahlangana kahle yabona
manje ukuyisola uyakhumbula ukuthi wena mulala namantombazana osuka nawo emaklabhini kade aphuma impethu esibumbini
ngiyayisola ngawo wona ngiyayisola kakhulu iyo into ebangela ukuthi ngingalali nobuthongo ebuhlungu noma ngilele ngoba yonke le nto yayenziwa kuwe sengiyayibona noma ngilele emafushini uma ngivala amehlo nje ngibona yona nje akusalale ngisho ebusuku ngiza amanzi akuncemezayo athi hayi wendoda ayekele kube yigwala ndoda ngoba nawe suke sikubulale uma ungaqhubeki nathi mina ngisho ngithi angisafuni angisafuni buti angisafuni ngifuna usizo nje angisafuni sekunzima
yo hayi ngiyakuzwa buti manje uluze yonke into ngiyakubona nje sekunzima kade laleziko manje like emaklabhini busengasayi wenza lezi zinto le kodwa bushithi ubuzenza before
angisakhoni ukuthi ngiye emaklabhini futhi ngoba ayisangeni nemali nje sekuziyinkinga kuphela nje inkinga emva kwalena inkinga emva kwalena nje ngihlela inkinga ngaphana ngapha nje imali ayisangeni nje imali
manje le nyanga yakho yasemalawi le yakunikeza sona lesithwalo lesi siyashona umuthi yi-reverse
ngezwa kuthiwa isaphila kodwa bathi abekho abanaqiniseka abantu sokuthi kwenzakalani ngayo kodwa yona yangitshelile ukuthi okwenzakalayo nayisangene ngoba yangitshela nje yonke into uma ngisafika ngisenza futhi kwaba kumina ukuthi ngiyangena ngoba ngangena nje
ungena uzazi
ngene ngazi yona ayisangeni lapho yona uma ngathi ngiyakuyo nje singabe ngiqhatha nayo nje singabe ngiqhatha nayo nje mfethu le nto lena nje ingikhendlile mfethu ingikhendlile ngathi nje nginengculazi endlela engiyiyona
because omakhelwane babona ukuthi izinto kade unazo manje sesishabalele osenazo or ucabanga ukuthi imthandazo kamama lo sakureferra kuye maybe kwenzeke le nto le ukuthi wena uluze umama omntanakho nabantwana bakho ngokuthi seyiso lesithwalo lesi kuthe way siphuma ngakhona ngoba angazi
anganaba ngibhekile mina ngisho ukuthi umthandazo awunamandla unawo amandla wona okushouthi vele umthandazo nomuthi bathi awuhambelani abantu abaziyo shuthi yingakho sekwenziwa kanjena shuthi kukhona la okuthinteka khona
manje wena ucabangani ubuyele emthini futhi sithengele umuntu because sesinogogo uqhawakazi ngokuthi alibe ufika kade sinobaba ukhumala uyakhumbula manje sesinogogo uqhawakazi angazi because into engifuna ukuyazi mina ukuthi le sithwalo lesi because wathi uzosishiya kungekudala isenzeka le nto real or kanjani wathi uzosishiya I think uma ngibheka la interview wathi ngo-2026 uyasishiya emhlabeni
ngakho nje ngizena lapha nje ngoba sengikhathazekile kakhulu nje ngoba sewu-2024 nje nawo sewuqeda manje sengisele unyaka nje owodwa nje ngikhona la emhlabeni 2025 nje kuphela nje ukuphela kwawo nje futhi kuphela kwami-ke manje ngisiza ngoku qhawe nje lokhuluma ngayo nje hayi cha manje ngangisiza ngingabonga impela nje ngoba
sewarid ngalo suku le wathi unoshona ne 2026 ngoJune ngey 6 I think somewhere lapho
ya inyanga yathi ngiyazi ngoshona ngo 2026 enyangeni yes 6 u 6 ya yasho kanjalo nje yasho kanjalo nje so manje sengikhahlazekile ukuthi nakho nakho sekushiye sekusonde yaso sikhathi leso yabo
isithwalo sakho bhuti wami yini isithwalo se-contract or isithwalo somhlabelo or isithwalo sani vel i-contract mungde wangitshela ngakhona uma usuzoshona ngonyaka ukuthi
eyi khona ungasho ukuthi yi-contract ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi ngizofanini shouthi nje mina ngabe ngiya-enjoya ngidla imali yami le manje yiyo ngasekho ya ngoba ngase ngizame ukuyivimba le nto ngase ngiphelelwa yikho enginakho yikho nje sengibona ngasho lo nyaka ususeduze ukuthi ufike nawe
manje la mantombazana lawa awasemaklabhini wakho ayithuthu kade iphunywe iy'mpethu wena umfazi wakho bengaphunywa iy'mpethu yena molala nayo ngikwashona
umazami uqale zangaphuma kuye kodwa tailor sezoshona zibe seyiphuma naziy'mpethu zibe seyiphuma naziy'mpethu
laphoiphuma laphoaphuma khona
ya ziphuma ngaphansi kuye ya ya beseyiphuma nje eyi iy'nselelo ngoba nomndeni wasungibuza nemibuzo ne nomndeni uthi kanjani mina ngiphila umkami ebeyenza so kodwa ajoli unami kuphela yabo
yonke into uthi wayiluza kwa yonke into wena like moto ndlu wasani family
eyi bhuti omdala sengihlala emkhukhwini mina bhuti omdala ngihlala emkhukhwini amanzi ehlela kimi mangilele entanyeni amanzi abandayo mashisa ilanga ngiyathekeka emkhukhwini mfethu ngisele ngedwa mfethu anginabani mfethu ma kufa mina ufile muzikababa mfethu ufile nyanyanya
ngobabayifunelake le nto le sizama uku-avoid ukuthi ngenzeki ne
ingakho nje ngifuna khona usizo nje ukuthi hhayi ukuqha angisizi impela ngiphume kule nto lena engibhekene nayo ingakho nje ngifuna ngisize yimi uzinye ulala ekhaya yimi ngedwa ekhaya umfana yimi ngedwa imfana ekhaya nje so ukufaka wami nje ufile uma uziva kithi
wona le sithwalo leso wasithathela ngasithatha kwindlala indlala kwenza ukuthi ulandele sithwalo esijule kanje
yikho ukuhlupheka besuka nabanganika ngangifika nabo abephila kahle ngabona ukuthi hhayi indlela elula yikho ukuthi ngibele ngithwale nami kanti angibuzanga ngelangeni ukuthi ngaze thwase umthwalo
onzima
kakhulu engeke ngize ngize ngokukhone namhlanje ngisosizini mfethu ngisosizini namhlanje ngifisa ngithi ngingafa manje kodwa ngibe ngicabanga nokuthi ukufa kwami umuzi wasekhaya kuphela konke kuyaphela
asikisi bhuti wami inhliziyo yami yihamba buhlungu kasikisi kodwa sozama ukukusiza like asi-fi tv ngesokulahlo senkunkuma sozama ukuse ugogo qhaka kodwa ugogo qhakazi yena umuntu ospecialize into zamakorobela amadliso kodwa sobona naye ukuthi angakurefera kuse kuphi yabo yo hhayi babuyeli nezwa akaqali ukufika ubhuti kasi-fi tv wakafika last year ngoJuni wasitshela isitori sakhe namanje niyamuza usakhala thina sitshele ukuthi kade wasizakala kanti hayi asazi next ngokuthi nathi sometimes nonganaki ama-meseji abo maningi asikhonanga nokwenza i-follow up kubhuti sekazibuyele naye ukuthi azositshela uba kwenzakalani ngohambo lwakhe uzamele uluthole usizo wathole umthandazo kwashabalala yonke into ever since I confessile na manje ngiyayibuza ukuthi babaningi abantu balo ba confessa la eCasify TV ukuthi bathwele nawo shothi baluze yonke into uyabuya isithwalo sometimes asiko right because banayo yonke into iphinde ishabalale yonke ubhuti yakhala uhamba ngenyawo khona manje kubuhlungu manje ibhuti wami amagama akho okugcina ongawasho namaphi
umuntu ibengakushiyanga yini nehla bengakushiyanga nalutho kumele uqale phansi yonke into bezela vuke uyophanda vuke uyosebenza usebenze kanzima ungagijimeli izinto izokuxaka ekugcineni ungagijimeli nje ulanda utwayeleke ukuthi ungayenzi le nto leyo ungayenzi le nto leyo umuntu omusha ungalingi wenze le nto leyo
sebenza kahle yipressure thina like injustice yipressure mabangani khona abanye abaphuma emndeni already seyiphumelele bazosifakela ipressure ukuthi asinazo izinto or umngane azokutshela ukuthi how come ube na 25 unganalutho unamoto yinja nabantu besifazane basifakela ipressure nabo ukuthi ngiye bazwane nomuntu onganamoto onganandlu maybe into eyenza ukuthi abantu abaningi bazibone sekule situation yakho bhutwa wawo uyangi-understanda yinto manje thina i-way forward asizama ugoqoqhawukaza ukuthi akakugayide wona yonke le ndlela le because last time thina sokucheck-a sakuhlanganisa nobaba uKhumalo uyabo asiyakonga babuyile anezwile ubhuti ubuyile for i-follow up ezositshela ngey'nkinga zakhe namajaqamba into sibhekene ezinazo empilweni yakhe ever since wazala shouthi simfeyilile ubhuti sozama ngezinye indlela ukuthi sizame umtholele usizo futhi njengoba simfeyilile okokuqala oluze yonke into ngiyabonga
A bullet hole. I swear to God I'm dating a bullet hole. Yo, a bullet hole. I swear to God I'm dating a bullet hole. Yo, a bullet hole. I don't know why you're full of insecurities. You call me every minute. I can't even focus if I don't pick up your calls. You tell me that I'm cheating. Girl, this shit is so boring. Yeah, I told myself that I won't beg for love anymore. If shit ain't working, I'd rather keep it on my ass. Let it pass. Yeah, that's less problems and stress. Every time you hit one bottle.